قبل أن توجدي ومن بعد أن صارت الأرض جئنا إليها وكنا على موعدي توانيت في الزمن المبتدى ومنه دخلت على الموضع وسافرت في جسد الدهر ألفا أفتش عنك وأنت معي وأسأل عنك النساء وأنت جميع النساء وأمعن فيك وأستمتع ومن تحت ظلك لا أطلع وأنزل أغرف من عمق عمقك أغرف منك ولا أشبع ويخضر فيك العطاء ولا ينتهي منك خبز وماء ولا رجل الأرض بيرتوي ولا تنتهي فيك أنت النساء. Don't you realize that I have known you since before your existence? And after the earth was formed, we came to meet as was predestined. I patiently awaited the slow beginning of time and then entered its passage and traveled in its eternal body 1,000 times searching for you. Meanwhile, you were next to me. I asked all women about you whilst you were all women. I gazed at you and savored you and could not break away from underneath your shade. I entered your depths and scooped from the depth of your depths, but I remained unfulfilled while you became greener, more fruitful. There was no end to your bread and water, and the man in me could not be quenched, for in you there is no end to women. How does your loaf not lessen? We eat from it, but it does not lessen. We distance ourselves from you. We turn away from you. But after a short while, we return desiring more of your coveted bread. How is it that while the nights age in us, you remain untouched? We wear you throughout the ages, but like a rose in a poem, you do not wither. Recited 1,000 times, it always remains new. If earth were to return to water we would also return, and the poem remains.